Hey there, Benjamin from Loves Data here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to link Google Ads to the latest version of Google Analytics, Google Analytics 4 or GA4 for short. Taking the time to link ads and analytics means that you'll be able to report on the performance of your campaigns in Google Analytics. Plus, you can create audiences in Google Analytics to use with your campaigns. And you can import metrics from Google Analytics into Google Ads. Okay, let's get started. To link Google Ads to Google Analytics, you will need admin level permission in Google Ads and editor or administrator permission in Google Analytics. If you don't have the correct permissions for both platforms, you won't be able to link your accounts. If this is the case, you'll need to either ask someone who does have the correct level of permission to link the accounts or ask them to increase your permissions. Okay, let's head to Google Ads. Let's select Tools and Settings. And then linked accounts. Then we can select details next to Google Analytics 4, GA4. You'll see a list of the Google Analytics properties you have access to. You can then click link for the property you would like to connect. And we can enable the option to import audiences from Google Analytics to use in our Google Ads account. Then we click link. We can now see that the property is linked. And on the right, there is an option to import metrics from Google Analytics into Google Ads. I recommend taking the time to do this because it lets you understand how people engage on your website after they've clicked through from your ads. You'll be able to include engagement rate, events per session, and average session duration metrics in Google Ads. To do this, let's click Activate. And if you've just linked Google Analytics, you might need to wait until the option becomes available. If this is the case, just wait a few minutes and then refresh your browser. Okay, let's click Activate again. Now let's take a look at how you can view the Google Analytics metrics. Let's navigate to our campaigns. And let's select Columns, and then Modify Columns. We look for Google Analytics. And then we can add the metrics from Google Analytics. Let's enable the metrics from Google Analytics 4, GA4. And then click Apply. We can now see the columns have been added. However, they're currently not showing any data. If you've just activated the metrics, then it can take a while before they'll show data as it needs to be imported for you to view in Google Ads. Google says this usually takes less than an hour, so you might need to check back if you've just set things up. Apart from viewing engagement metrics in Google Ads, linking Google Analytics also lets you import conversions for optimization and reporting. Plus, you can create audiences in Google Analytics, which you can then use for targeting your campaigns and observation reporting in Google Ads. If you haven't linked your accounts yet, then now is the perfect time to check this off your list. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.